David Hoborn here, good evening. I've been a Trinity examiner since 1999, and it is with great pleasure that I'm going to take part in an online concert organised by the Trinity College London representative for Mysore. This concert has been organised in memory of those who have tragically lost their lives in the pandemic, but also to commemorate what would have been the 100th birthday of Christy's father. So it is with great pleasure that I am going to play for you J.S. Bach's Prelude in C minor, BWV 546. This is a piece full of solemn majesty, that's the way I would describe it, pretty appropriate for this occasion. So enjoy, thank you very much.